This video here is going to be to show the overload feature. Okay, that's a can smashed. Let you see the screen. You'll see the OVL coming in the screen. I've got to get about 3 inches from that can, maybe 2.5 inches. Now, just for gee whiz, let's try this breastplate here on it and see what happens. It's like about 1 inch away. All right, and then a silver dollar. I got to just about brush it to intermittently get the overload signal in the window.